We're making a base for the passengers to climb up and get onto their little magic carpets.
We're trying to amplify it with a transistor.
The criteria for this game was that it was supposed to be like space exploration themed.
We are creating a device that will measure her respiratory rate and her heart rate.
MESA is a way for students to get together in a more relaxed after-school environment so they can collaborate and solve problems.
A lot of what we do in here isn't what they're just learning in class. It's really extending it a lot farther.
MESA is a national organization advocating for equity and access to high-quality STEM education and training for underrepresented students. The program is designed to inspire curiosity in STEM fields, provide students opportunities to engage with STEM professionals, and prepares them for future success in STEM programs.
MESA is something that actually gives the real simulation, the experience.
MESA clubs meet to solve real-world problems.
I was thinking that we could put like a timer with...
Teachers and volunteers guide students through the program.
Darnell, are you thinking like a best type?
We get together, talk about the challenges that they're facing, try and figure out some solutions, and then the teams each go off to work on their projects. I work with each group individually as needed.
The device we're making is an infant heart monitor, which will also measure the respiratory rate.
We're making a sensor that's both a temperature sensor and a light sensor.
In the classroom, we're working with problem solving and critical thinking, but in here, they're really getting to do the trial and error.
Oh, I know what I'm gonna do.
Project-based learning is really helpful for students who maybe aren't typical textbook learners who kind of benefit from the hands-on process by being able to engage with the project over the course of 4 to 5 months. It allows them to really get passionate about what they're doing. It allows them to really have that intrinsic motivation.
MESA students also have opportunities to go on STEM field trips.
We've gone to Capital Technical University to see their technologies that they offer to college students. We've also been to Johns Hopkins for a tour, which was very exciting, to see all the technologies available to them. So they're very exciting to see what kids can see at the university level and for career fields.
MESA students compete in both the county and state competitions. Some teams then go on to compete at the national level. One middle school and high school will advance to represent Maryland MESA at the MESA USA National Engineering Design Competition.
They want to keep doing this so that they can be successful, so that they have an end result that they're proud of, whether they win or not.
MESA is a place where you can make new friends,
boost your creativity,
learn about multiple different things like coding,
have hands-on activities.
MESA is fun.
MESA is bringing people together to work on something big.
It allows me to use the skills that I learn in class and apply them to real-world situations.
MESA is something that actually gives a real experience. I'm able to take what I've learned and pass it on to other students.
MESA is the future.